Thank you. and they do a lot of dancing outside. So we learned some dances, but we also heard some stories that told us about the mountains there and the fjords and all the magical creatures that live there. So maybe you can look at these third graders and you could ask one of them to share one of those stories with you. I bet they would like to tell you. But right now we're going to show you some of the dances that we learned. So we learned a little bit of a dance from the country of Norway. And we learned a little bit of a dance from a country called Sweden. And we learned a pretty funny dance from the country of Finland that's going to tell you a story about a seal hunter and a sneaky seal who escapes. And there's also the country of Denmark, which we learned a story from, so they would be happy to tell that to you later. So our first dance, are you guys ready?
Yes.
Is a reindeer dance from Norway. Thank you.
from our Mother Earth to dance here in front of everyone and everything that surrounds us. And then we will do two other dances that I'll make you in the day.
Of the dance is different than the last two that we did from the original.